2 of the 4x100 meters is underway. I don't know if it's a combined heat, but it looks to be. How early North Florida Speed Track Club with the 4x8 exchange. I know Coach Poole didn't work on that. And in the back stretch, the legs of North Florida Track Club are being eaten up by the Trailblazers, and now it is a race. North Florida Speed and the Trailblazers, but North Florida Speed is showing why they are called that, as Buddy is burning up the top turn. A safe and easy exchange, lane 7, North Florida Track Club, but wait, it is the Trailblazers. Buddy is blazing the trail. Buddy ran out of room in lane 7, unofficially the winner of this heat. And don't forget, it was a combined heat, so we still have some athletes and teams finishing up.